Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Cluster Truck. Believe now it's time to go into hell, so yeah, let's do this. World 9. Trucks everywhere. What the hell are they? Remind me of those bunny stomper things. What the hell just happened there? They cause things to move. Gravity seems lighter than for some reason. Okay. Alright, so I can't touch this at all. Should have done that the first episode. Yeah, gravity definitely seems lighter here than in the past worlds. Floating. Aw, come on. First level of having this much issue. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. That's a major problem. Me over, come on. Oh, so close. Perfect. Oh my goodness, it took forever. 10,000. Gravity is definitely lighter. Oh my goodness. Take a direct hit from the pendulum, but I can't hit the walls. So that makes sense. Oh, these trucks move fast. I mean, you know they're moving fast when you can't catch up to them. Ah, oh, crap. Thank you. stay here. Just let them ride. Ride to safety. Right here. This point, just want to pass these levels. This level's getting progressively hard. Harder. And there's bouncing trees. Oh crap! Come on! Oh shoot! So close. Get up. What? Come on, baby. Into the goal, into the goal, into the goal, into the goal. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Beautiful. Oh, I didn't even look at the rank. At this point, I don't think I'm gonna even look at the ranks. That's how bad they are. Oh my goodness. Holy crap. Buses are falling down from the sky. Oh my. No! There we go. Alright, 5,000. 9-6, come on. What? Oh crap. More than halfway there. Really? Oops. What's the point of this? Jump off the ledge or something? To the lava? What the? Just to go. I couldn't see anything. Just jump straight this way. I'm not understanding this level. Sounds like a sounds like someone being stabbed with a 9-7. Come on. Whoa, full lava. Okay, that truck's gone. Right. Perfect, there we go. Ooh, that was a long, quite a long run. Is that a cheese wheel? That is definitely a cheese wheel coming at me. Spaghetti o pasta. That was extremely easy. Even I could do it on the first try. It's not good. Nine, come on, almost there. Up the stairway to heaven, or in this case, to hell. There's definitely a stairway to heaven. What the hell? Get it? That pun. Alright, stairway to heaven. What the hell? Oh, I'm good. Okay, I'm good. I'm really not. This truck's falling out of the sky! Holy crap! Was it the first try? That was awesome. Nine ten, final level, boys. Is that a monster? Actually, forget this. I'm just gonna stare at it. That is a giant monster thing. Does it actually attack? Holy crap! It does attack. But it seems like his range is very limited. So all we're doing is just going around a big circle. Crap, what the hell? Where's this exit? We just went all the way. What? Where is the exit? Like, do I have to go through there or something? Lava's right there. Did it jump inside his mouth? I don't really know. So I'm not supposed to go all the way around, but I don't really fucking know where to go from up there. I'm going up his arm and body. That, of course, I just hit the goddamn his arm, so. Oh. Yeah. Oh, let me just get a good look at it. There's nothing here. Like, really, there's nothing there. And I hit my head on the goddamn thing again. I've only made it up to the top once. Lava rises really fast. Where's it go? This is bull, man. Extremely, this would be pretty damn hard if you were blind to. I don't understand. There's nothing here. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Maybe I should just jump on him when he first smashes down. Because his arm does come down. I'm really not understanding this. I'm so confused. Normally I'd be able to see the goddamn bull. But this one, I can't even do anything. This truck's going up the hill. Green switch up there. What the hell does that even mean? Alright, now I think I... Probably not, but... There's a green switch up there, so... It's gotta do something. It did something to him. Like, eliminated him. Maybe that's what it's supposed to do. Then again, it's kinda sick. Thank you. Ah, crap, man. I apologize, guys. This is gonna be a long video. Probably already is. Not my fault, alright? God damn it, man. This track straight. Oh my god, I'm getting so angry at this game. Oh, freaking ass. As you can see, I'm just getting infuriated by this game already. God! Trust Tremor so damn fast, can't even catch up with me. God damn. Drive in a fucking straight circle. That doesn't make sense, but yeah. Freaking ass! Ugh. Oh. Oh my freaking god. Maybe I should just cut to the end after this. Maybe not, I don't know. Maybe you guys want to see my infuriatingness. So mad I can't even speak correctly right now. Really? Oh my freaking god. I don't believe this, man. I really don't believe this. This is one hell of a level 2. Still, why would you make this map so hard? Oh my freaking god. Damn it, man. Holy shit. I might just have to cut this due to the fact that I'm failing so damn much. This video's probably already like 20, 30, actually at least 30 minutes long. God damn it! It's probably taking me at least 20-30 seconds each time I fail. I have to restart all the way from the beginning. I have to hop all the way there. God damn shit. This map. Shit! Oh my freaking god! I am just getting really pissed at this now. You guys can't tell, but yeah, my key presses are getting a whole lot harder because I'm more and more frustrated with this. Must be fucking kidding me. This is like, I landed on it, you fucking game. Fuck, man. Oh my fucking god. Freaking crap head. Oh my freaking god. I hate this first turn. These freaking trucks are retarded. Like really, you can't even fucking drive straight in a curve. Stay in fucking lane. Please. That can even hit me. It's just annoying. Like, I can't even find it on the first one. Fuck! Thank you.
far.
Tired of hearing your roaring. Ooh, that was a bit close. Getting very mad at this game. Fuck. So it doesn't even want you to cheat. Right? Skipping over everything. That's a bit close. Fuckers! God. It's probably gonna be an hour long episode. Oh my God, fuckers. This is retarded. Fuck, man. Oh, really, fuckers? Fall right to between the fucking trucks. God, shut up, you freaking monster. God, I'm freaking sick. All this stupid is forcing me out. That up the mountain now. And I've done this part like 500,000 times already. I just need a power up or something. I can't deal with this shit anymore. Like, really, like, the fuck, man. I am just about to give up on this shit. Fucking this freaking round thing is killing me here. Goddamn truckers. You know what? I think I should just get the fuck, I'll just do it. I don't give a shit anymore. I don't even know what that does. Who cares? I need to finish this. What the fuck is this shit? Super hot. We got Oh my fucking god. God. I don't even know. I'm just buying everything now. I don't care. What is this even? That had to have been at least 30 minutes just on that level alone.